I'm Dr. Nadia Laack.
I'm Dr. Samir Keole.
I'm Trevor Royce.
My name is Dr. Fumiko Chino, and I am a radiation oncologist.
So if it specifically was a medical student, I would tell them, I would encourage them to spend time with attendings, with residents, spend time with physicists, dosimetrists. I think that our field definitely needs young, bright, passionate students from all backgrounds, because we treat patients from all backgrounds.
There's very few fields where there's just constant change for the better that happens, it seems like almost on a daily basis.
You have the ability to help many people in their most vulnerable moment and cure them of a diagnosis. That's a very powerful thing. And when you combine the technological side, the field has exploded over the last 40 years, and you can use invisible beams of energy to cure them of their cancer. It's a very powerful thing.
I treat children and adults with brain tumors, and I usually hear, oh, that must be so hard, so sad. And it's actually so rewarding because we actually do fairly well with pediatric tumors, and it's nice to get graduation announcements and wedding invitations years later.
This is an exciting, very exciting time for young doctors to step in, also with artificial intelligence coming up, that will probably reshape the work radiation oncologists are doing, probably also with more time for the interaction with patients. So I think it's a very exciting time to enter the field of radiation oncology.
I think I have unique perspective in that my mom is also a radiation oncologist, so I've been able to see her career through time and her capacity to build an incredible, patient-centered cancer center and also raise a successful family. I think that it's that perfect mix of technology and patient-centered care that is truly fulfilling and leaves me energized at the end of every day.